look, there's popular girl. She's amazing.
And then I tell the daddy bunnies not to eat the baby bunnies. It's just not nice.
Oh my god, popular girl, you're so awesome.
Yeah? You think so? Then why don't you go talk to her?
It'll be cool.
Talk to her? That's impossible. She'll never talk to me.
Yeah, probably not.
What? God, I'm sorry, dude, but she's the most popular girl in camp. I don't understand. I've tried everything to impress her. I've tried to play basketball, football, every single sport, Quidditch. I hurt myself, but she won't be impressed. She doesn't like me. I'm just not cool enough.
She wants that theater jerk.
She does want that theater jerk. I'm no match for him.
Here he comes right now.
Oh, look at him go.
Hey, popular girl.
Hey, theater jerk.
Hey, I've been working on this new dance move. It's called Turning for 20. What do you think?
That's cool of you, theater jerk. I'll see you play auditions tomorrow, okay?
Yeah. I'll see ya. Au revoir.
Bye.
Man, if only they were as cool as that jerk. The girls love that guy.
I'm so intimidated.
Oh my god, the theater jerk is so dreamy.
I don't know, but I just love guys that are in theater.
Oh, you hear that, guys? I know what I have to do. I have to audition for the play this year.
I don't know. The play is only for the coolest guys in camp.
That's so true. There's only one guy who can save me. One man. The theater legend. Theater legend, I have come before thee.
I understand you're in need of some help, young fella. Do you think you're ready to join the greats? Justin Timberlake, Zac Efron, the Shot Shoot guys, and Shai Zuchowski, Michael Jackson, Oliver Shullum, and well, of course, myself.
Oh yes, theater guru. I need to prove myself to the one I need to prove myself to.
Are you man enough to challenge my rigorous training regimen?
Yes, I will do anything. I will do anything the theater legend asks for.
Oh, no.
ready. This is the greatest day of my life!
Okay, guys, it's not bad. Okay. Well, next up is Popular Girl.
Mr. Director, I don't know what to do. My song for the audition, it's a duet, and my partner didn't show up.
Okay.
I'll sing with you.
Hey, aren't you that loser kid?
Loser no more. I'm in the play.
Really? Ex-loser? You'd sing with me?
Yep, but I'm gonna need some help. I'm gonna need some backup. You guys do backup?
Yeah, I don't think we can handle it.
Yeah, oh. I don't know if we got what it takes.
Don't worry, guys. Just don't stop believing in yourselves.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
Awesome! The lead roles goes to Popular Girl! And X used to be called the artist formerly known as Loser Boy.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much! Yeah.
Vic!
Oh my gosh!
Yeah! Good job! Yeah!
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Richard Schindelheim, Rosh Ada Dalin.
And I'm Roni Zemelman, Rosh Ada Gimel.
You may remember us from such films as the Shabtite Sweet Video and Shana Gimelheim.
Or Kiddish Crashers.
And of course, the Shot Shoots. You may have noticed that we're obscenely cool.
Almost unbelievably cool.
And well, boys, if you want to be like us, then get your start in this month's Drama Food.
With the play, The Mighty King.
So join if you want to be like us.
It's probably the only way to being cool.